Chief Guest of Honor, Mr. Sudhir Agarwal, Mr. Padeepa, Member of Parliament, Mr. Professor Kalita, distinguished diplomatic representatives from Burkina Faso, Russia, Palestine, Ghana, Serbia, and Cambodia, and Gambia, and Lokesh Muni, and other distinguished guests from around the dais, and very, very distinguished participants who are coming from various places to see the exhibition, the photo exhibition being launched by Adisha. This is an exclusive personal achievement of the Adi Shankar Babu. So, he has not only this, he has written a book on Sri Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister of our country. And he in seven languages he printed in poem. So 20 languages he translated and published a book. In democratic country, every citizen has got a right to know who is their prime minister, who is ruling because the destiny of our destiny is very much depends on the governance of this country. How the governance is being done in this country, how the administration is done in this country, how they are keenly interested in the welfare of the people of this country. So, we are also anxious to know the appointed details of the Prime Minister, the President, the other ministers who are holding responsible positions. So, this is a method by which he explains our Prime Minister from the childhood, how he attained this stage. And I don't want to say he was born in a very, very poor family and he could become the Prime Minister of this great country is something phenomenal. That is the greatness of our democracy. That is the greatness of the people of this country. It is not like any other country, which is the. So how we are choosing our leaders is not only confined to one political leaders, all leaders. We are carefully choosing our leaders, and we must know about our leaders. This is an opening to know the Prime Minister. The book and also the exhibition. And you had enough, you have plenty of speeches today. So I don't want to continue my speeches on this occasion. I wish all success to one and all of you. It's a wonderful occasion to know about your Prime Minister. Yes, I wish all success to one and all of you. Thank you. Thank you.